Alhamdulillah, Ansar International. We are still here at Morlu, and this is our second speak person, and he too is going to say something to Ansar International. Bismillah.
Yetan yen nai di shelga imin denga da ya imin be gree yen ni ana imin be tenne gulam mo ya imin kono dol imin nya nya ti wo won won na ni ye legali galu magali hora gun gambia ngem magu yo galu mil metre temende no ben no ga di no ga iyo sa ma sain yangin kadi ni ni imin yo amba nya nya imin ga go imin maga won kono na angan nyela kai yu wala imin pela daga ingen yene yatan ngila kugala giyakina la yela dalil sele nda giyakina wa nono malaka ne yangini gadin tenne guluma guyo kula dalil sele wo yembi amba nyanya imga kengo amba dini imga go amba giya imga go amba onna sagi emme emme ben sagri sagi pen emme sagra daga sagi ingen digale aga nyela gali ko nyanya emme no wako no won amba sagi bagina besag emme na nga soko ken so ayituma so pala mi ga selen so kala mi saka no won wadaga ambe kula makundu.
MashaAllah, I think Sister Aisha will translate what this our Oman to say to Ansar International. Bismillah. MashaAllah, I think what Sister Aisha said from the speak of our MashaAllah. He too is just endorsed on the first speak person by saying he too is going to talk about their hospital and talk about their children, and the last one is about their wives. If they are going to give birth, subhanAllah, it's not easy. They are really suffering much a lot. So they are pleading on behalf of Ansar International that we should be able to to help this our Muslim brothers in this community. And I'm hoping, inshallah, by the grace of the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will be able to help our Muslim brothers in this community. Jazakallahu khair.